Good evening. Our Metropolis of Atlanta and our Metropolitan, His Eminence Metropolitan Alexios, has put together a beautiful service, a prayer of protection from the coronavirus. He has asked us from the time of receiving it until the Saturday of Lazarus to pray this prayer at 8 p.m. every evening. Let us pray together wherever we may be. Let us pause, let us open it up, and let's pray to our Lord to heal us and to keep us from this difficult time that we are facing. Blessed is our God, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Ευλογητός η Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, ο πανσόφους τους αλλήλους αναδείξας, καταπέμψας αυτοίς το πνεύμα το Άγιον, και δι' αυτόν την οικουμένης αγίνευσας φιλάνθρωπε δόξασι.
Blessed are you, O Christ our God. You made wise men of poor fishermen by sending down upon them your Holy Spirit, and through them you caught the whole world, O lover of mankind, glory to you.
Have mercy on us, O God. According to your great mercy, we pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for pious and Orthodox Christians.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for Archbishop Alexios and all our brothers and sisters in Christ.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, forgiveness, and remission of the sins of the servants of God, those who are under an impending threat of the coronavirus, those who are suffering, and those who are recovering from this affliction.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the protection of this holy church in this city, every city and land, from wrath, famine, pestilence, earthquake, flood, fire, sword, foreign invasion, civil strife, accidental death, that our good and loving God may be merciful, gracious, and kindly disposed. May he divert, disperse all anger, disease coming against us, and deliver him from us who are hanging over us, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray that, Lord, our God may hear the prayer of us sinners and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
For you are a merciful God who loves mankind, and to you we offer up glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O God, God Almighty, Lord of heaven and earth, and of all creation, visible and invisible, in your ineffable goodness, look down upon your people gathered in your name. Be our helper and defender in this day of affliction. You know our weakness. You hear our cry in repentance and contrition of heart. O Lord, who loves mankind, deliver us from the impending threat of the coronavirus. Send your angel to watch over us and protect us. Grant health and recovery to those who are suffering from this virus. Guide the hands of physicians and preserve those who are healthy, that we may continue to serve you in peace and glorify your most honorable and majestic name, of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages. Amen.
Amen.
Glory to you, our God, our hope, glory to you. May Christ our true God, through the intercessions of his all pure and all immaculate Holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy glorious and praise of the apostles of the holy glorious and triumphant martyrs of our righteous and God-bearing fathers, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God Joachim and Anna, of St. Mark the Evangelist, the patron saint of our church, of St. Spiridon and St. Nectarios, the wonder workers who are in our midst, and of all those saints, have mercy upon us and save us, for he is a good God who loves mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen.